So this is the post where we are going to add HTML tags. We are adding a simple paragraph tag. You will see that it will be displayed as a tag itself. Similarly, it is displayed in post detail page 2. So first you have to open the user home.ejs file. Search for post content. And replace this equals sign with dash or hyphen or minus sign. Now you will see the HTML tags has been rendered successfully. You can use all HTML tags. Now we can apply the same to post detail page 2. Replace this with dash sign.